Hey everyone, and welcome to Boston, Massachusetts. Right now I'm on Union Street in Boston. I'm just going to walk over to probably downtown Crossing. Today is June 9th, 2022. It's about 10 a.m. As you can see, it was raining earlier. I think it's mostly done for now. But there is a potential for a possible passing thunderstorm. We're walking over to Faneuil Hall area. There's the Quincy Market there. But I'm gonna walk this way for today. It's a, I don't think I mentioned, it's a Thursday. People watching this live will know that, but for after. You can see the Celtics Pride poster hanging from the City Hall there. The Celtics got a huge win last night against the Golden State Warriors. We're up 2-1 now in the NBA Finals. Very exciting. There's the Custom House. And the Samuel Adams statue there. Down into Faneuil Hall. A little bit of a sprinkle still. There's a beautiful view right there of the old State House and One Boston Place behind it. This is State Street here, the corner of State and Congress. Take a look down State Street. I guess I've crossed over to this corner. Looks like I can go. Yeah, walking up to the old State House here. This is also the entrance to State Street Orange Line. walking that way would take you to Government Center. And City Hall Plaza as well. And this is Washington Street. So I'll cross over. As we'll walk down to Downtown Crossing. Oh, there's Cafe there. They have excellent sandwiches and pastries and stuff. A couple of them around Boston. Like Potbelly's closed. I wonder if they're still operating. Massive Walgreens. I believe there's also office space above the Walgreens. It's actually kind of a chill morning here. Millennium Tower here. We're walking right by now. I'll walk over here. You can see these stairs, people. Looks like it's closed off now, but people can sit on there, and I think sometimes they have performances that people can watch. crossing over Summer Street now, and I'm gonna go by Macy's. I guess I'll walk down to the Paramount. That's Winter Street I just looked up. It goes straight up to the Boston Common. Doggies.
Let's be in the front and back.
Actually, I'm gonna cross back over. This bus is coming around the bend. That is a Silver Line articulated bus. I definitely would not want to be in charge of driving that around the city. I'm pretty sure I would crash into something. So we're coming down by the Modern. And the Opera House. Looks like they have Wicked right now. Or, yeah, June 8th to July 24th, so they're playing Wicked right now. Of course, the Paramount. It's really an iconic sign. See the lighting, of course, a lot better in the evening. French Quarter. I've never tried this place out. I guess I'll hang a right here and go up to Tremont Street. We're gonna come up alongside the movie theater, I believe. And then I'll be right over by the Boston Common. Pamela, that's great. Your dad used to work in City Hall. Charles Escra, yeah, Tete is awesome. I love their coffee cake. It's super good, and amongst other things. Okay, here we are, we're at the AMC Theater. Boom. Alright. Yeah, I guess I'll just walk into... Oh, here comes the duck boat. Has anyone ever ridden on one of these before? I did once, and it was only because I had a friend come in from out of town. It's interesting that you rarely do the touristy things in your own city. Here, hold on, I'm gonna hit the... Oh, actually, I can press now. It was a lot of fun, though. I think other cities also have amphibious boats for touring as well. Walk over to the bandstand. Why not? We take a walk up here. That's really cool, Baylink. Oh, sorry, Pamela. My misunderstanding. Thank you. see. I think I'll go up to the monument here. Oh, that sun's actually showing through a little bit. Wow. My intent was to come out here and take a walk around in a downpour, but I got here a little too late. It's still a beautiful day though. Starting to rain a little bit now. Or could have just been coming out of the trees. There is the frog pond down below. They don't have any water in it yet though, which is interesting. They usually have a little bit of water, you can get great photos of the buildings usually in a nice reflection here. This is also a great view of Boston, right over this crest here with the skyline. Last night the Prue had go seas on it for the Celtics. That was the last photo I needed to complete the set. I have a go Pats, I have a go Bees for Bruins, I have a go Red Sox. I just needed that go seas. And they did it this year, it's amazing. I also have not, they put not done 1 year. For the Patriots. And I have that as well. I think that was their motto. I don't remember what year that was though, but I remember everybody was saying not done. So, take a look back at that view. I guess I'll just continue into the public garden. It is getting a little muggy now. It's all the moisture in here. And the sun is just poking out. So there may be more thunderstorms this afternoon, in which case I may go live again if it looks like there's going to be something substantial. Probably around, I don't know, 2 o'clock or later. No cars coming. There's the entrance to the public garden, one of them. There are many of them. See the beautiful flowers here. These are roses, right? But I think I'm pretty sure those are roses. Looking nice and colorful. They kind of rotate out all the flowers they have here. They get tons of tulips here in the spring. I think those are gone now. You can see they have these little flower beds growing now. The squirrels here will jump on you if they think you have food. They're very used to people, basically. I've had them jump on my leg before, because they think I have food when I'm trying to take their photo. Let's cross over the bridge. Yeah, look at that. You can see blue sky now. There's the swan boats. Yeah, it's always a great idea, right? That's really clearing up now. Loop around here. There's a beautiful pond. These leaves almost look prehistoric. Or what I imagine prehistoric leaves would look like. Ooh, now my raincoat's a little warm. Okay, I guess what I'll do is I'll cut this way for the George Washington statue, and you can see the skyline from this angle. And then I'll continue down the Commonwealth Ave Mall. Looks like they're prepping for something here. Nothing's down yet. Line up a good photo here with the George Washington statue in Boston in the background. Okay, we can just sprint across right here. So now we are entering the Commonwealth Ave Mall. It's beautiful in most seasons. If you check my channel, I actually did a walk here in the fall when the foliage was really popping. It was gorgeous. In the spring you get, the trees along the street are just beautiful. I missed them this year though, unfortunately. I think I got some of it last year though. So if you search my channel for Commonwealth Ave Mall, basically you can see a spring and a fall video to see the state of the trees here. See all the beautiful architecture here. Love these buildings. Sorry, it looks like a tiny bit of choppiness in the video. If it gets too choppy, I might even just upload the version on my mic. Alright, it looks like the video is really acting poorly right now, so what I want everybody for coming along on this walk. I really appreciate it. I may go live again this afternoon if it looks like there are some promising thunderstorms rolling around, but anyway, thanks for coming along. I really appreciate it, and I will catch you next time. Bye. Also, make sure to like this video, subscribe to my channel, and check out my photography at wayneoxfordphotography.com, and then